you smile, I can't let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me, let you go. Got a couple things I wanna let you know. Girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control.
Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys all doing? So today's video, I'm going to be taking you guys through this summer inspired quick and easy protective jumbo mallet twist hairstyle. So the first thing I did, like you guys already saw, was to apply my Jamaican black castor oil like I normally do, just to moisturize my hair and make sure that my hair is very moisturized. So I literally just got off the shower, so my hair is still kind of damp, and so as a result my hair is a little bit softer. So if your hair is like dry, make sure to spray some water before starting off with any hairstyle. After moisturizing my hair with the Jamaican black castor oil, I just went ahead to part my hair sort of like a triangle pattern. However, my triangle patterns are quite blunt, like you guys can see. And to part my hair, I'll be also be using the rubber band method for this hairstyle. So prior to putting the rubber band on my hair, I normally go ahead to apply some oil. This is actually going to cause less tension on your natural hair, and when you apply the oil, when taking down this entire hairstyle, it makes it a lot easier for the rubber band to just slide through without having to break your natural hair. So for each section of my natural hair that I'll be parting, the first thing I normally like to do is to go ahead to spray some water just to soften my natural hair. And then after spraying some water, I normally go ahead to use the ceres edge wax to hold my natural hair together. This just helps to seal my natural hair together and make everything to bind together as one, and just makes my work a little bit easier. Over top of the ceres edge wax, I'm just going to go ahead to use the shine and jam gel. The shine and jam gel helps to give my natural hair an extra hold, and it also gives the hair a very nice sheen. So after applying the shine and jam gel, then I'll go ahead to use the elastic band to hold my hair into like small ponytails. So I'll just repeat this exact same process for like my entire hair, like you guys will see. And also make sure that when doing this, keep detangling your hair. Just make sure your hair is not tangled, just so it makes your work a little easier when you're taking down this hairstyle. So for this entire head, I actually had only about 23 braids. So 23, what's it called, twists, or is it 23 ponytails? But yeah, I only had 23 strands of hair. And then I'll just go ahead to moisturize my scalp before we start off with this hairstyle. For this hairstyle, I'll be using 1.5 pack of the X-pression Kinky Crochet Braids. I think the name of this catalog of hair is Ceres. I don't know how to say that, but yeah, it's in the color one. So I twisted this first strand. I was like, nah, this is too long. So I just took it down and I just repeated the process again. So I'll just take each strand of hair from the pack of hair and I'll just cut that into half. So now we're going to be working with the half of each hair strand. So I'll just go ahead to crochet this to my natural hair ponytail. So when crocheting this, you want to make sure you're crocheting this towards the end of the hair extension, just so when you pass it through your natural hair, it's a lot easier to just, you know, pull it in and slide it, and everything just places itself in the middle. So you just want to make sure it fits properly and everything is intact. Then I'll just go ahead to split my natural hair into two. And after splitting my natural hair into two, I went back again with a shine and jam gel. Applied this on my natural hair before twisting, and in that way it just makes my work a little easier, and it also helps you to be able to hold your natural hair together while twisting. This is a very good technique, especially if you're struggling with learning how to twist, or if you just don't even know how to like grip your braids from the roots. Elastic band method alongside with the crochet technique just makes everything a lot easier. So I just go ahead to keep twisting. And while twisting my natural hair, I also like to make sure that my hands are moisturized. So normally I'll pour some oil on like a little cover of a like a lid and just keep dipping my hand into the oil while twisting. You guys will see what I mean. Just to make sure my hands are moisturized. And when my hands are moisturized, it makes the twisting very smooth and makes everything shiny and just makes my hand movements to be a lot easier and everything kind of like slippery and just moves together with the hair extension. So I'll just go ahead to repeat the exact same process all over my entire head, and you guys could just keep watching. So I want us to go through this process again just to make sure that everyone is actually following. So this is an entire strand of hair. I just went ahead to divide that into two, so just to have it in two halves. Let's go ahead to crochet this through my natural hair, like you guys can see. Slide it through, just make sure it's a very fitted, everything is balanced in the middle. Then I'll go ahead with my shine and jam gel, apply this to my natural hair, then split my natural hair into two, and then just merge each section of the natural hair with the extension. And then also make sure your hands are moisturized, like I said. Just go ahead to start twisting. When twisting, you want to make sure that you're also rolling the hair alongside while twisting. Just in that way, you're actually making sure that you're holding your natural hair very, very well in place with the extension. And just make sure you hold it tight, like hold it tight while twisting, just, you know, so everything just stays in place. So yeah, that's it.
You're a naughty, naughty girl. You're a naughty, naughty girl. Oh, I say I. I'm feeling all this, she already know this. She want a bad man to come and video this. I'm feeling all this, she already know this. She want a bad man to come and video this. You want murder me, eh, 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 eh. Murder, murder, murder. You want murder me, eh, 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 eh. She murder me. This body, baby, oh,
Vicky, bad man, I see. Bulaka. You don't know, bad man.
Yeah. This body, baby, oh. His body, baby, oh. Yeah, it's a bad man thing, yeah.
Bad girl make you wind to this, nana.
So you guys, honestly, I actually love this hairstyle because it was just so quick, it was so easy. It took me 1 hour to achieve this entire hair, and the hairstyle is still lasting me till now. I've had it for how long? 2 weeks, and it's still like I'm still rocking it. It's just perfect for work, perfect for school, anything. If you're taking summer classes and just don't have time for your hair, it's just so quick and easy. Just get it done and, you know, get up and go. So I'll just go ahead to trim my hair just to make sure everything is neat and nice. And then after trimming the hair, I'll just go ahead to soak the ends in hot water. So the point of putting this hair in hot water is to make sure that the ends are sealed properly, and also to lay down any flyaways that might be poking left, right, or center. Just to make sure everything is sealed properly, your hair is laid. Now just make sure, be careful. Please be careful when doing hot water, like hot water burns. Please be careful. Like if you need help, call for help. So I just go ahead to drain the water and just give it some extra trim. Trim out the ends, the excess ends, all those things that I have on going there. And for the extension that I use the kinky twist extension. However, you can use any kinky twist hair at all. You could use Climax, you could use, what's this other one called? Janet's Collection. Like there are lots of nice kinky twist extensions out there, but this is the one I was able to get. But there are a lot. You don't have to use this exact same one, just use whichever one I use to attain the same effect and the same style. So I just go ahead to lay my edges using the edge booster from what's it called, Style Factor, and also the Shine and Jam gel over top just to combat for like any whitish flakes and all of that good stuff. And then I'll just go ahead to pack my hair in the bun, and it was just perfect for like my daily activities. I left my hair in the bun for like 1 week before I even took it down and started doing something else. But yeah, the hairstyle, everything about it was just very convenient. So I'll just go ahead to use my hairdress to accessorize my hair, and that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend. Bye.
The things I wanna let you know, girl, come close and get comfortable. Girl, I like the way you always take control on me. Let you go, got a couple things I wanna let you know, girl, come close and get comfortable.